Well, my parents moved here in 1929 mm-hmm. from Greenville. My father was farming on a big scale, and like most everyone else, lost everything. And there were five children. And my mother and daddy decided they would move to Oxford in 1929 so we could all go to Ole Miss and live at home. We didn't have any money, and very few people did at that time. Mm-hmm. And our first location was right over here where the Oxford University Methodist Church is now. Mm. We lived in a rented house that the Bank of Oxford back then owned, and we could have bought it for $4,000, but we didn't have $100. And I always have loved music. I joined the First Presbyterian Church on Van Buren Avenue in 1936. I was 12 years old. I was born in 1924. I think that makes it right. And it wasn't long when I started in the choir. And also at that time there was a Oxford Choral Club. I don't know whether it was called that or not, but anyway, it was a group of singers that loved to sing and get together and perform. And we also organized a barbershop chorus in addition to the other music groups. And I love barbershop music. And so I was in quartets, and then back then, a lot of funerals were held in homes. Do you remember that, Marilyn?
Yep.
And we sang in quartets. Yeah. I remember Tuesday Nelson's. Mm-hmm. Nelson was one of them. And we sang sometime in the kitchen, sometime on the back porch, or sometime on the front porch. So I did a lot of that. And, of course, we sang in the church choir, too, loft.